The silence is driving me insane. Trying to smile while denying the pain and guessing what's on your mind. You know I'm not that kind who puts up with every drama. But if you told me
Berlin, September, next year, September.
Next year, yeah, 2018. Actually, when you were working with Kimmy and everyone for the yoga competition, and so from that, you know, I think Kimmy knows that we also were training to do triathlons and we run. So she approached us and wondered if we would like to run for Smile Train next year. So we'll be doing the Berlin Marathon next year. For Smile Train, so we're really excited, along with our coach, Albertella. So the three of us are going to Berlin to run. Hopefully it's going to help out a lot and bring some smiles to a lot of the kids. So we're really excited and very honored to be part of the team. Thank you.
Thank you very much,
John
and Aubrey. What a beautiful couple, my goodness. Jesus.
Friends, please watch out for Troy and Aubrey. You'll see the more of them helping us spread awareness about Smile Train.
I didn't know that.